Optim recommends the endoscope be pre-cleaned immediately after every patient procedure. This will prevent patient material from adhering to the endoscope. Dried material is difficult to remove and can render the disinfection or sterilization process ineffective. Gently wipe all debris from the insertion tube and distal tip using a soft, lint-free cloth and water to which you have added a low-sudsing detergent diluted in accordance with the detergent manufacturer's instructions.